By the powers of gobbledygook, Candy's world, you've been cursed, and I got the three cards right here for your curse. Okay, our first card for your curse is the Emperor Reversed. This card means you're going to suffer an abuse of power and authority into your life. Our second card for your curse is the Eight of Pentacles Reversed. This card means that you're not going to learn anything new and original into your life and going to use shortcuts in a negative way. And our third and last card for your curse is the Magician Reversed. This card means that you're not going to use any good skills into your life and going to deceive other people as well. So anyway, those are three cards for your curse. Our three cards again is the Emperor Reversed, the Eight of Pentacles Reversed, and last but not least, the Magician Reversed. So anyway, this is your homeboy, Bobby Homer, sign off, peace.